Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. It is me, it is I, it is she, it is her, it is the, it is who. It, I don't know, who is it? Who is it? My neighbors, they have a knock. They have a knock. It's almost 12 o'clock, they have a knock. They have a knock. Do they live there? I don't know if they live there. I don't know. Anyway, I'm just trying to think of the appointments that I have tomorrow. Hold on. Because if so, I need to get, and that will determine how long this video is going to be. Hold on, I know I should have checked this before, but you guys, let me see. So, ooh. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Okay. I got an appointment at 9? No, I think it's at 10. Yes, at 10. Okay. Well, that's cool, because then I can get up, do what I have to do, and get on. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, Kelly Price. Now, I heard that this heifer was in the islands. You got all these people looking for you, but you were in the islands. Now, I did hear that she was in rehab. What is she rehabbing for? For COVID. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I'm very bubbly. I'm looking very Benzino-ish tonight. I don't know why. Anyway, okay. So, Tasha K went in on her. Or somebody went in on her. I don't know. I think it was Tasha K. Let's just not go with it was Tasha K. Anyway, I heard she was bipolar. Okay. I heard she was bipolar. She almost died. She's still on oxygen. She walked out of the hospital and she was in the islands. And I heard that bitch was mean as hell. That's what I heard. This is what I heard. It's over 2 minutes. That's what I heard. That's what I heard. And you know what? I believe it. I believe it. I believe it. I heard she is mean. She's just mean spirit. She's just evil. I don't know her. Okay. I can be a little mean and bitchy. Yes, I can. I can be very mean and bitchy. We all can, especially around that time of the month. But I heard that she, you know me and her may be a little alike. Is she a Cancer? I don't know. If your daughter is worried about you, you know, the one that you pushed out of your body, there's an issue. There's an issue. If you don't pick up the phone. Now, granted, her and her sister, again, I said this in another video. Her and her sister, you know, they're not talking. Okay, fine. I'm not talking to my sister. You know what I'm saying? Like half of the time, families, they don't talk. You know, they get it back together, whatever. But that's blood, okay? That's a given. That's a given. Okay, that part of blood is a given. But again, when your daughter has issues where she feels uncomfortable, your daughter. And you're dealing with a man who you married. And no one knows. Why is it a secret? Kelly, tell us why is it a secret? Why is your motherfucking picture posted all over Instagram about you missing? You don't think that's a little weird? That I just saw my little 439 subscribers self on somebody else's YouTube thing because they were doing a thing about me. Second time this happened. And I was like, oh my God. You know, kind of like, wait, that's me. You know what I'm saying? If I saw my face all over Instagram, I'd be like, I comment, what the fuck is going on? I'm here. It's easy. I would just tell my son, communicate. You have to communicate. This is 2021. Why you don't want to communicate? I don't know. I absolutely have no idea. But it's 2021. You have Instagram. Again, you have Instagram, YouTube, the Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat. Chris, you said you got a kick out of me saying I'm on my phone, but you do. Okay? You got birds, you got smoke signals, you got email. You have too many platforms. You have cell phones. Everybody has cell phones. You got iPads. I'm just like, well, what else? You know, you got copy machines, you got fax machines, you got FedEx, you got the mail, you got, you know, Daily Mail. You got UPS, you got Amazon. Like, there's too many avenues to communicate with people. You got your hands, you got your feet. There's too many different venues or avenues and to travel, to journey, to not be able to communicate. The only way that you can't communicate with someone is two ways, maybe three. You don't want to. You're incapacitated in the hospital. You can't. Or you did. There's three ways. All right? Three. Three. Or unless you know you're kidnapped or something. Hey, let's knock on wood. We don't know what's going on. But you know what? A lot of times people don't want to communicate because they don't want to. And you can't be mad at them for that. Okay, fine. You don't want to communicate. But then they fuck you. Fuck you. Like, really, sit and spin. I mean, there was like at least 20 missing ads or missing posts about you, and you're just like, stay out of your business. You don't have to worry about that, because you know what's gonna happen when something really is wrong with you. And since you have such a fucked up attitude, Kelly Price, towards people, when something, if something ever does happen to you, they're gonna be like, yeah, whatever. You know, we cried with that bitch before, and she came back with a nasty, funky attitude. Guess what? And you're really not. I mean, I guess you got a couple songs. You know, you got a couple. But you're by far no diva. Like, you're no Diana Ross. You're no Whitney Houston. You're no Beyonce. You're no Jennifer Hudson. Like, what's up with this piss poor attitude that you have towards us? What did we do to you? You the one who came pick up the phone. You the one who came type, you know, a couple words. Hey, I'm alive. I'm not missing. Just going through a little, you know, some things, whatever. Hey, you know what? Sorry, you guys. I'm alive. I'm good. I'm not kidnapped. I just want, you know, I married my boyfriend, bought him allegedly a record company. You know, if he takes all my money, well, I don't know what money she has, but if he takes all, it's okay, because I'm in love. Okay, fine. Do you? Do you? Go ahead. Do you? Go on. You're grown. If you don't want to communicate with anyone, if you know, feel that your daughter was out of line for worrying about her mother, hey, do you? Do you? But when, just know when something actually does happen to you, hopefully it doesn't. I mean, you know, we all gotta go one day, whatever. Don't be mad when no one shows up. When your sister doesn't show up, when your daughter doesn't show up, when this other girl who DeBrat is blah blah blah. Yo, girl, she just sounds so ignorant. You know how somebody always wants to get into something. I'm not talking about a commentator on YouTube. I'm talking about people who, nah. You know, the brat just needs to chef. She's just so overdone. Just her and her woman. They need to get different makeup artists, because they both look like two clowns. Like, you see me, I'm here by myself. I look like my own clown. But if I had someone who had my same foundation, you know, who did my same face, and we both look like ghosts or clowns or whatever, it wouldn't be cute. You know what I'm saying? Like, Judy needs to look like her clown, different clown. And then the brat needs to look like her different clown. You know, they just need to be opposite, separate, apart, not the same foundation and all that. No, it's not gonna work. Okay, the brat is like five shades darker than Big Booty Judy. So y'all need different foundation, girl. I can't. can't with you people. Oh my God. I just don't understand why they need to share the same foundation. Same eyelashes. I just don't. I ain't got nothing to do with the fact that they're gay. Or they new gay. Or whatever. Together. But y'all, can you? I know y'all can afford a separate foundation or a different makeup artist. Come on. Really? Anyway. Kelly Price, you know what, girl? It ain't that serious. It really isn't. Not now. Not that, you know, when more of the story comes out. Okay? If I go missing, I'm a definitely, you know, because I go missing a lot. I go to Africa by myself. You know, I've been all over the world. Not every place, but I've been to a lot of countries by myself. Go to Asia by myself. Go to Africa by myself. Go to Europe all by myself. You see what I'm saying? I go to the islands by myself. I go around the United States by myself. So, you know, if I turn up missing, okay. Well, you know, you guys know I travel a lot. But if I, you know, if I'm in the bush in Africa and, you know, I get a signal and I go on YouTube or I go on Instagram and I'm seeing pictures of myself and I have a little more battery life or whatever, be like, what the, who is I'm not missing. I'm in Africa, or, you know, I'm in Bali or Japan or Russia or Greece. I'm not missing. Hello. That's why I always post pictures of me when I leave the country. That way when I leave, can't nobody track me. Oh, she's, you know, at that cafe on that corner. Yeah, well, you know, someone in Philadelphia, they're not going to know about that, you know, cafe in Paris. But someone who was in Paris will know that. So, in order for me to say me, I post that when I leave Paris and I'm, you know, in Greece or in Turkey, okay? But you, that's how you have to be. But Kelly, she must be kind of special. Because, bitch, I know you've seen all of those posts of you. All you have to do was go. Okay, so Instagram wasn't working today. But I can guarantee you that it was working those 2 or 3 days or that week that everybody was posting that she was missing. I know she saw it. Unless her phone, you know, her phone could have went out. Maybe she didn't pay her bill. Okay, fine. Maybe she didn't pay her bill. I've been there. I have to call them a day. Like, because I was like, ooh. You know, what's really going on? Because I couldn't get to Facebook or Instagram. I thought, I was like, oh, they just shut me off or whatever. But it wasn't that. It was that Instagram or Facebook wasn't working. Okay. The world didn't end. Even though I think they got hacked, but whatever. Kelly, you need to fix your funky ass attitude. Okay. Second, you need to deal with your health. Third, you need to fix whatever's going on with you and your daughter. Now, you and your sisters, that's a whole nother thing. But you and your daughter, that needs to be mended ASAP. Now, this little funky little boyfriend, little husband you got that you brought a record label. I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't know what's wrong with you women. I just don't. I don't. Why are you buying this man a record label? Why? Why? No, it's not my business. Nope, it surely is not my business. It's not my business. You know, I just... At 52, okay? I know Kelly is not 52. Maybe she's in her 40s, right? I'm just trying to think. When did I stop doing stupid shit? Man. When did I really come into my own? Maybe it was 50. No. Okay, so I'm 52. Had to be when I was 46. Mm-hmm. No. It was before then. I was like in my 40s. I don't think I've done. I definitely ain't brought no record labels for nobody. I definitely have not married someone and not told anyone. Now I could see myself doing that because I don't like nobody in my business. But I would have told my son at least. think we need to just have a big therapy convention for some of these women. Jada Pinkett, Kelly Price. Who else? Megan Thee Stallion. I think Oprah needs to, I think everybody, Oprah, remember you used to have those tea parties of all of the different, you know, top tier celebrities or women? I think Oprah, I think you may want to do that. No, I don't want to come. I don't want to come. Mm-mm. Nope. I'm gonna come. But I think you should have it. I think you should go into a mentoring thing for these women because they need it. And I think Oprah, I think Michelle and Oprah, not Megan. No. I think Michelle and Oprah need to bring some of these women in. Like, Michelle, both of your daughters are in college. So, you know what? You should, it's time for you to mama some other people. I mean, I'm still mad at Michelle and Barack for not going to Auntie Riri's funeral, but you know what? I got to get over that. These young women need help. They really do. They really do. I need help. No, I don't. No, not when it comes to that. No, not when it comes to men. I got to go. I got a lot of things. I got a busy day tomorrow. I got to go. Hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow. If not, I'll see you the day after. Tomorrow's Tuesday. I probably won't. Depending on the week. I might, depending on the look. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.